My name is Hannah Koby. I am organist and choirmaster at St. John's Episcopal Church on the Square in Carlisle, Pennsylvania, as well as contributing faculty in collaborative piano, harpsichord, and organ at Dickinson College. It is my pleasure to be here in Reading today. I'm good friends with Karen, and it's just wonderful to get to know this instrument and to visit your church. The music I'm going to be playing today is a diverse program, Baroque bookending the program with this massive Prelude and Fugue by J.S. Bach in E-flat major. I recommend that you read those program notes. There's a lot of theology that goes into Bach's music, particularly in this piece regarding the Holy Trinity. In between those Bach movements, you'll hear a couple of pieces by Johannes Brahms from his lovely collection of 11 chorale preludes, some of my favorite music. And you'll hear a modern piece, Dan Locklair's Ayre for the Dance. A little bit different and also so much fun to play. So I hope you enjoy the program.